Give me a beat. Give me a beat.
This video is crazy. I know you've seen the title. Can you just walk? You like, come on, look at me. I know nothing. Going on a date though, and I'm cooking. Don't know what I'm cooking. My guy behind the camera, he picked out everything. Everything I'm gonna cook. Every single thing. You can pick out some things I'm gonna say. But I mean, we just gotta get started. I need food.
Where's the food?
I need it. Okay. I can grab those. But in there, you might gotta look it up.
I don't remember. Did y'all already have this?
Bro, this is what I'm cooking. I don't know what this is, truly. Sparkling here, though. This is good. Cranberry from Stomped It Himself. Chicken. Chicken breast.
Yep. Chicken breast. Yum.
Mozzarella. Two potatoes. What do you want me to do with this? Bring it, Tony.
About to turn.
Yeah,
rip
it.
Yeah, go ahead.
Green onions.
Onions.
Already chopped. Already chopped green.
But I know you can't chop.
Broccoli.
Ew. Broccoli.
Is this my bag? Did you get to go home? This cannot be the bag that you decided to. And this big ass bag of parsley.
You have to compliment the dish.
That's just so crazy to me. That's
just crazy. Look at what you have.
It's Idaho ass potatoes. Chicken pasta. Okay, chicken pasta. Right?
Oh, yes.
Potatoes have no idea where they come from.
You gotta use everything.
Too. I know, which is scary because. These don't go together. You mean mozzarella? Let's just break it down. Let's start with the chicken. Dude, what I was gonna say is they say don't wash your meat. You don't wash ground beef, you don't wash fish, you don't wash. But chicken, they say wash the meat. But are we just like saying fuck it? I don't think I can.
Slow motion.
What sauce am I using this with? There's two of them, and if I fuck up once, it's over with. I'm supposed to cut this off. I really don't. Yum. Salted. On the side. What the fuck? Okay, I get it. Carrots, though, my man. Where's the sauce? All right, here's the first one.
I got 1, 2, 3, hoes. Make a meal in a day, tomorrow I make more. I got 4, 5, 6, yeah. Counting so much money, you can call me cashier.
So how's the cooking going?
I think it's going great, honestly.
What is the name of your dish?
Senefleleja.
Well, when are you going to start making the linguine?
I'm boiling water as we speak.
You should put salt in it.
You know when they set up.
No!
What? It won't taste like the ocean. That's what it said. You don't know.
You drowned this in salt.
You're supposed to make it taste like the ocean.
No.
Yes!
No.
The music break took me.
So, how's the broccoli going?
I decided to mix and match the broccoli with the macaroni.
So, what about the carrots?
You know, I'll
what about the green onions?
Bro, what do you want me to say?
Where are you putting them?
I don't know. On top? I don't know. Look, I don't know where green onions.
You don't know how to make macaroni? So I
know
not
you. Without the directions on the back.
The box is right there.
This ain't macaroni.
Same thing. Same thing.
They say wait till it's al dente. Al dente. Al dente. Careful. What does that look like though? That looks good.
Are you happy with your chicken?
I don't know if it has flavor, B. Lou.
Yeah, it just looked like you poured a bunch of black salt on it, but...
What's
up with the carrots, though? So how's the macaroni?
Fire. Fire.
Potatoes?
In the oven. About to be done. About to put it in the chicken grease. That's from Beluda. That ain't me. That's his recipe. Put it in the chicken grease. Oh my god. You're not hearing nobody.
Do you think she's gonna come now? At this point.
I don't know.
What 30. Time is it? It is 3:38. Do you think she's...
You know what time I told her to come?
You told her to come at 1:40. Then she changed to 3. Then she said 3:04. Then you said 3 sounds nice. But then she's like, what? Are you happy with everything you made?
Yeah, man. I am happy, actually.
Don't you just wish you had a bad neighbor and you could have just called her over to eat it?
For sure.
Keep it there for a second. What did you just find out? What news did you just find out?
It hurts the pain. I can't even speak. It hurts. I figured out that...
Came just for the food.
I throw this whole plate away right now. Bro, don't do this, bro. I'm canceling.
Dude, Kane.
Bro, Kane's out there. Let me tell you something. You think she blocked me?
I don't know what she did, but it looked like her phone working.
It's time wasted, money wasted. You said, hey, I'll be here. Hello? 5 minutes? I don't think so.
Yeah.
Let's just call it off, huh?
We printed pictures of Derwin for no reason.
Hey, King, keep your head up. Keep your head up high. You hit, lift it up just a little bit. There you go. All right? Look, we're not taking no more slander. 2020,
2021. Okay, tell Hill to hurt with this. Just hit with a gotta cancel. So hit it.
Gotta cancel.
Gotta cancel.
That's it.
Put a period at the end.
Actually, put a comma.